My name is Arun Gupta, and I'm the founder and CEO of Skyven Technologies. The heat used to manufacture everything that you and I consume on a daily basis accounts for approximately 30% of all fuel burned worldwide. It's more carbon emissions than all of the tailpipes and the cars and trucks and boats and planes worldwide. It's huge. Skyven Technologies is decarbonizing industrial process heat. The outputs that come out of the factory usually come out hot, and the inputs going in usually need to be heated. We install heat exchangers to use those hot outputs to preheat the inputs, and that reduces the amount of fuel that needs to be consumed within the factory. So what I just described isn't new, but the difference here is instead of charging for the equipment, we bill them for the BTUs, for the heat that the project produces, rather than charging them for the project itself. And we bill at a lower rate than they're already paying for fuel, so they pay nothing up front and they save money from day one. Our initial target market is the food production space and consumer packaged goods.